The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
I thought it was a growth game for us. There are certainly a lot of things we still need to work on, and as we said, there was going to be no quick fix to, you know, to turning the season around from a win-loss standpoint. But I thought there were certainly far more positives to focus in on than we had the previous weekend. Guys were blocking shots. We did a lot of good things on special teams. Again, it's just little details here and there that we know are going to come with game experience, especially for some of our younger guys. But again, I thought even though we gave up four goals, I thought it was a big game for Rob Madore. You know, I thought he played extremely well, and really nice for him and his confidence. And hopefully, again, that's a step in the right direction for him. So, I was pleased. I was pleased with our effort. Anytime your team shows a lot of resilience, being down 4-3 and scoring. The extra attack goal I thought was a good character check for us. So, again, we're not in this business for moral victories. You know, I mean, we still lost a point. But I think, if I'm selling the process to our team, that was a step in the right direction.
I had a pretty tough week in practice actually that week, but I was not expecting – I hadn't felt great all week in practice, but I had been working hard and I – had met with coach, and that had helped me clear my head kind of going into the game. And that was huge for me. And then I was thinking a lot clearer than I had been in most of our last four or so games where I felt like I had really been struggling. And I got back to doing what I think I do pretty well and killing penalties and just focusing on the simple parts of the game as opposed to trying to fix all my problems at once. And then I guess good things just happen when at the right time for me.
We can't talk about Northeastern right now or we'd be having our guys focus on the wrong process, and I think BU's coming off a huge win against their rival in Boston College on Sunday, where they pretty much dominated that game. They've got an excellent roster. I think they've gone through some things just as we have in terms of teamwork. You know, we have talent. We've just got to shape our team a little bit better, and I think they've gone through some of those things as well. But they sure look good on Sunday, so it'll be a great challenge for us. But again, a great opportunity for us to keep the momentum going.
The returning guys, we all know how they play, and we played them pretty tight last year every game, and they have a ton of returners, though, so we know that it's going to be a challenge. It's going to be gritty games, especially with us going on the road, and obviously they're coming off a big win last weekend, so we just know we're going to have to play real tough again this weekend.